I don't know why. I've got a bad feeling I may not get out of here. I'm gonna find some. Somewhere to stop for a second. Fucking arms are killing me. I'm warning you. Wow. What does this say? Hello? I heard you whistle. I'm just hiking through. kill some of these lights for a second. These bugs are killing me. My goal on this was to use minimal light. I was going to use strictly IR and red, but unfortunately with IR, if something comes running up behind me or in front of me, I can't see it. Red is not much better. See if I can get a hold of Jesse again. Jesse, do you got a copy? Take it off my bag, but I gotta stop first. I just gotta find the right, a good spot to stop. This trail is getting worse by the step. I'm a little nervous to see what's up ahead. Alright, well, I'm just over halfway, according to the map. That was a rather loud thud in front of me. I'm kind of hoping a tree fell. Otherwise, I really hate to think what would make that loud of a noise. Now give me a second, I gotta put the microphone back where it was. I think that's got it. That's interesting. I'm not sure that's a good place to stop. Gonna stop up there. I look behind me and it looked like two lights coming through the woods, except they wasn't on the trail. Now it is quite possible that it could just be some hikers. I can't say nobody does this because I'm out here doing this. Radio's back on. Not sure why it turned itself off. Jesse, do you copy? I should be within range. Copy that. That means I'm about a half a mile out. I do, however, got something or someone following me with no lights. Said I've got something or someone following me with no lights on. I've heard him whistle three different times.
Be ready.
Now I know I'm in radio range of my backup. Besides the one I'm carrying, there's two more in the truck. Just in case. If I need them to come in heavy, they're coming in heavy. Hopefully it's not needed. All right, y'all give me a second here. Hello? I see your light. Don't make me do something we're both going to regret. Because I promise you, you will regret it a lot more than I will. Let's see if we can see that light. See the light right there? But they're not responding, which tells me they're either following me looking for a way out. Or they've got something else in mind. In which case, well, neither one of us are going to have a good day. But at least I will be going home. And the light is gone. Froggy. I don't know. I'm really hoping that it's just somebody following me looking for a way out. They may have got turned around. They know I'm protected, so maybe that knowledge will make them just follow me and they don't do nothing stupid. But then again, I could be walking into a trap. I'm kind of hoping not, but oh, spider webs everywhere out here. Less than 30 minutes left on this battery. Okay, two trails. No trail marker. No trail marker. Oh, fuck. Let me look at the map again. Okay. It shows that I am on the right. There's a marker. Okay. I hope the audio picked that up. That tree branch was close. If you're gonna follow somebody, take the change out of your pocket, I can hear it. Okay, so that is a person. I can hear the change in his pocket rattling. Fresh footprints in here. And I can't see a damn thing. Oh, I wish I wouldn't have dropped my glasses back there. I looked for them, couldn't find them. And I did look the last time I stopped. I do not have the extra battery for this camera. It's in my other bag. So if this footage ends, I do apologize. But I should be able to get close. I lost all my lights though. Both headlamps are dead. Flashlight that was fully charged is now dead. So I'm running on camera lights. If those go dead, all I've got is my IR. The hogs have been in here. Red mushrooms. Extremely lethal. Those things will kill you dead. Okay, so I literally just had one of my lights get knocked off the camera. But there's nothing around here big enough to do it.